You're live.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is a meeting of the Village of Amerenik Ethics Board. It's December 7th. I'd like to have a motion to open the meeting.
I'll make that motion.
Is there second. Was there a second? I couldn't hear.
Yes, Jeff.
Great. All in favor?
Aye.
And we're going to go into executive session to talk about the ongoing investigation. So we'll see you in the executive session. Someone make a motion to go into. I'll make it. Make a motion to go into the executive session to discuss the ongoing investigation. Is there a second?
I'll second.
I think I would learn how to do this by now. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. See you there. We can text Sally.
Yeah.
Text Sally Roberts. We are back on the open session.
Okay.
I got to, when we were having trouble on Friday, between Sal, I think Cliff, they were running 12 Zooms at the same time. So yeah, that when we had that 20-minute delay, it was because Cliff was managing as best he could.
You're all back.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Sally.
We are back in the open session of the
board. And a special thanks to Sally for all we've put her through these many months.
Sally is the unspoken hero of the Village of Mamaroneck.
Yeah.
I guess we're speaking.
Thank you. It's been my pleasure.
Thank you.
Not always.
Yeah, I wouldn't say pleasure, but we recognize what you say. But
thank you, Sally.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
The next order of business is to approve our last three meetings. Debbie, do you want to walk us through it?
Yeah, I sent you all draft minutes for the meetings of November 30th, December 1st, and December 4th. Does anybody have any changes, comments? I mean, they're pretty straightforward.
I reviewed them all, and I'm good to go on them, personally.
I also have no edits.
Same here.
So I'll make my final motion. Make a motion to approve those minutes and have them posted to Sally.
And I'll make my final second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Folks,
that's it.
Slice of life. I wish you all the best. You have been one incredible board to work with. I've been on a lot of boards, a lot of nonprofit boards, as you all know. And this is certainly the board that stands out as the most dedicated and one where you could air your own views with comfort and find a way and path forward for the good of the village. So thank you all. And maybe we'll see.
Yeah, I'll miss you guys.
I won't
miss the 4.5-hour meetings, but yeah. I'll miss you guys.
It was a pleasure to serve with all of you. Mark, you did a great job as the chair of this. Jeff and Yoram, I know you have some tasks ahead of you, and I have no doubt that you will do as you have done in the past, what's in the best interest of the village. So this was not always a pleasure, but it was an honor to serve with you guys.
Well said, Jeff, Debbie. I agree with that. Thanks, everybody. Can I have a motion to adjourn this meeting?
Oh, you did it, buddy, and Debbie seconded it?
Oh, we did. Okay, thank you. See, I'm losing it already here. So all in favor? Goodbye.
Thanks, everyone.
Bye, guys.